Okay, so we have a DWF file open, several sheets, 17 in this case, and the second to last one here, I named old sheet. I right click and I delete it. Okay, so now we're back to a 16 page sheet, but I need to replace it, so I drag the replacement sheet from my desktop into Design Review, and I placed it second to last, just like the original, and I rename it New Sheet, or whatever the name is, by right-clicking and saying New Sheet. And then as soon as I save, I'm done. So that's how you replace a sheet in Design Review.